east winds 10 to 15 knots. Seas 2 feet or less, and up to 2 to 4 feet well offshore.
Took Matt's line out for a little bit. Finally started spooling this line. I set the hook, and that happened in the first 2 seconds.